lead toxicity is permanent and irreversible.
Get your kids tested. And if you think you have reason to, get your home tested.
Doctors frequently in this town will say, no, it's not an issue, it's not a problem, and they're wrong.
Prevention is the critical element in reducing the health consequences of lead in the environment.